Well, look who I woke up on the back of his truck. Went home, wrote a song, came back. It's time to plant. Didn't mean to wake you, cuz.
Beans make good for a little bed.
Take your cat nap?
I did.
So we got the beans loaded. We just did one bag, which is what we're doing per acre. And we're trying to figure out our acreage gauge. So as soon as we run out of beans, we'll go look at our acreage counter on this drill and see how close we are to 1 acre on it. I don't know exactly what he's thinking, but that's what the professional's thinking. So I'm riding back here to make sure we know exactly when we start running out of beans. Like it?
That makes sure it wasn't hitting the ground. Yep, they are acres.
All right, we're rolling. Let's see how the seeder works. We had to change our seeding depth a couple times to get it deeper through all the thick patches. And found a little mouse friend in our seeder, so had to shoot him out. But the pro's at it. Big hole. Calibration figured out. We went 1.3 acres, so we're bumping our setting up a little bit. We hadn't calibrated our drill like we were supposed to, but we're doing it our way. So we think we got it figured out. Add more seed and inoculant and keep on drilling. Soybeans, y'all need some edamame, you know where to come get some. Not really. All right. Well, we didn't do a closeout, guys, but
this your is call has out. Been forwarded to an automated.
This is me closing out right here. Awesome day at the farm. Dadgummit, I forgot to take video of the pond already filling up. I got some on my phone. Maybe we can splice that in. But the pond's already holding water, which is cool to see. And we got our beans planted. Hope you guys enjoyed the day. Also wrote a song. Productive. And socially distance-ish. I hope everybody's doing good. I'm sure having fun, making the best of my days off. Cheers.